Linda, thank you. You heard it first here on News 4 New York, and you may have noticed it on your block starting today. There should be more cops in neighborhoods around the city. This is because overtime shifts have now been restored to the NYPD through at least the holiday weekend. Hundreds more officers expected to be on patrol as overtime resources have been reallocated to the department. And this move does come in response to surging violence around the city. We spoke to a community and religious leader today who says upping the presence of police officers is a welcome sight.
I think it's a good thing. I mean, obviously, we've got a spike in crime. We got a spike. People are thinking that they have almost liberty to go and do whatever they need to do. And so the presence of an officer, a uniformed officer, makes a difference. And we need to make sure that that takes place, particularly as we approach the Labor Day weekend, where a lot of activities will be taking place in the various communities.
Now, the NYPD says the restoration of the overtime is not necessarily forever. Right now, it's scheduled to last through the summer.